hungry head with some of mine. I don't know if you realize the consequences of your lies, and in the end I don't think you really got to be right in the end. What can you tell if it was planned? You understand? Gotta feel like in the end. I don't want to be involved. I never asked to be a part of this. I don't think you understand. I do not think you comprehend what's in my mind. Gotta feel like in the end. No one can tell me what the fuck is this. be obnoxious. Realize every time we have to draw the line. Last gender, make it change and so on. No one can deny these lines. No one can deny with things that are done. We can pretend. No one can, every time we got to draw the line. Now it's time to sign.
Kept it going on. looking through the eyes of my friend. My precious man, can't you understand? Look right into the eyeball. Tell me what can't you, can't you see? You kept it going on. You kept it going on.
We'll be right back.
sure what she said. Last night it's in my head. I can't remember what she said. Last night we were in bed.
Yeah. vicinity. All of the atoms of which we're made, and on whose stability we recent breakthroughs in physics, made possible in part by fantastic new technologies, suggest answers to some of these long-standing questions, because they still vividly expose the limitations of human understanding. About our daily lives, understanding almost nothing of the world. We give little thought to the machinery that generates the sunlight that makes life possible, to the gravity that glues us to an earth that would otherwise send us spinning off into space, or to the atoms of which we're made. But why do we think we know better? What do we know about the universe? And how do we know it? Where did the universe come from? And where is it going? Did the universe have a beginning? And if so, what happened before then? Time will one day flow backward, and effects precede causes, or whether there are ultimate limits to what humans can know. Only time, whatever that may be, will tell. Stephen Hawking. With the next Hawking is now the Lucasian Professor of Mathematics at Cambridge University, a post once held by Newton, and later by T.A.N. Dirac. Infinity, unless mind eclipses. You can never prove it. You can never be sure of physics, astronomy, cosmology, and time. This is also a book about God. An absolute God. A universe with no edge in space, no beginning or end in time, and nothing for a creator to do. The world is really a flat plate supported on the back of a giant tortoise. happening. Isaac Newton. Einstein. Einstein. Aristotle. Johannes Kepler. Galileo Galilei. Philosophiae Naturalis. Principia Mathematica. Edwin Hubble. Ptolemy. Darwin's Principle of Natural Selection. Science. Metaphysics or religion and tech. Nuclear energy. Relativity. And quantum mechanics. But in 1929, Edwin Hubble made landmark observation that wherever you look, distant galaxies are moving rapidly away from us. In other words, the universe is expanding. The search for the ultimate theory of the universe can describe how the Earth orbits around the Sun, and how the Sun, in turn, orbits around the center of a vast collection of stars called our galaxy.